The history of a people is often one of violence and death, of great triumphs and greater tragedies. Such is the grace of hindsight and age. Our world as we know it began with a small flicker of light and curiosity that flourished into an age of wonders and hope, followed by a millennia of peace. Until finally, we came into being. Strong and proud and utterly ruthless. But this is where their story starts. With a new age of innocence being born into a world forged of blood. Humankind has always been inferior to us. Their short lives, driven by primitive survival instinct and immediate fancies, rather than the nobler pursuits of our kind. That is why they serve us. And we, in turn, guide them for millennia. That all changed, of course. It started, as many tales often do, with an ordinary evening. A sleepy castle in the moonlight, a world on the brink. A royal family together, for one final moment before fire, blood, and war. At the head of a new insurrection, the humans of Atiras have risen up against the rule of their betters, hell-bent on governing themselves into oblivion. Outnumbered and taken by surprise, defenders fell by the dozens, as the human swarm only grew in number. Amidst the chaos of the siege, a king stands with the last of his men. Sword in hand, the king uttered one final command to his aid. Quintus, see to my boys, and led his men in one final sally.
Awaiting your orders.
As you wish. Moving out.
Let's get on with it. Come on.
As you wish.
Guild scum.
By the old mothers, it will be done.
For the king!
You're nothing now.
Tactically sound.
As you command. T'will be my honor.
Standing by.
Yes, dear.
With pleasure.
Talon strikes.
There will always be more of us.
The Telai await. For liberty! For freedom!
Ready to serve.
The Talon strikes!
Guild scum.
I am ready, sir.
For the king!
Take me to the enemy.
by your command. A wise decision, sire.
Ready and willing.
As you wish.
Oh, let's see some of that nation blood.
A dawn is coming. A human dawn!
Humanity will not relent.
Guild scum!
Sire.
For the crown!
The Talon strikes!
Freedom is our blood right. Our enemies will fall.
Over there?
Our enemies will fall!
What are your orders?
Moving out. For the king.
I'm moving. With pleasure.
Come on then, stand up.
Heal me.
Thank you.
you command. You're not so tough. The Talon strikes! A wise decision, sire.
Means nothing.
Tell me what to do. By your command.
It is hardly a challenge.
Gills.
Gills are not. You bleed all the same.
A valiant stand by any measure. Nearly unmatched in single combat, the king and his men held their ground against the unrelenting mass of humanity. Each life given willingly, each sacrifice stubbornly prolonging the inevitable. The king is dead. Long live the king. And so begins their story.
awaiting your orders. Traversing. Ready.
As you wish.
Let's get on with it. Come on.
Tactically sound.
As you command.
Guild scum.
Equality for all!
The time of the Nechelan is over.
Sir! Ready to serve. Kill me, and many more will take my place.
Guild scum.
Take me to the enemy.
If the crowd in formation.
As you command.
Oh. My lord.
I am ready, sir.
The Talon strikes!
To battle, then.
We killed your king. We'll kill you next.
Our cause is just.
Guild scum.
Sire.
Enemies will fall for the true heirs.
If it's got gills, we kill.
We will not be oppressed any longer. Our enemies will fall. Tactically sound.
Standing by.
Stay in position. Forth on your command.
A wise decision, sire.
Moving out. King! Guild.
It will be my honor.
As you say.
As you wish,
sir.
Tell I await.
I shed my blood for all humanity.
That's not a scratch!
For the crown!
By your command. Awaiting your orders.
Our enemies will...
Move the crown, please.
For the king!
Heal me!
Let's get on with it. Come on, a wise decision.